exactly what happened, and it's not the first time it happened either.
What is that supposed to mean?
You know what? Just forget it, Piper.
Don't walk away from me. Leo! Leo! I am talking to you!
Look, I'm tired of you mocking me, especially in front of our friends.
Oh, I resent that. I don't mock you.
You always mock me. I work my butt off around here. I quit my job, I quit my career so you wouldn't have to, and I get no respect for it, none.
I never asked you to give up your career.
The hell you didn't?
You're right, I didn't. Did I?
All right, turn to them for support like you always do.
Oh, what? So now you have a problem with them, too?
No, I have a problem with you!
Leo, don't you dare walk away from me again! I mean it!
We just had a baby.
Right, the baby.
Is that what you guys have been fighting about?
Ugh, for God's sake.
Piper, what are you doing? You can't freeze the shrink. We're on the clock.
Yeah, well, forget about the clock, because you know what? We're going to need a calendar, because this is going to take months.
Okay, well, if you remember, you're the one that wanted to do this. I did not.
Yeah, well, Leo, we need to, for all the reasons that Phoebe said, and you know it. Phoebe!
Witch, why'd you get candy corn? Nobody likes candy corn.
They were out of everything else.
Well, you gotta go somewhere else and get more.
More? We have 12 bags. That's more than we gave out all last year.
Yeah, I mean, can't you just go get the candy? Is that really such a big deal? Is that a problem?
I'm sorry, what, you got in a fight? Where?
At Wyatt's preschool.
What did you do?
Oh, what did I do? I didn't do anything, okay? I was protecting our son. This whole thing got way out of control.
Wait, is Wyatt all right?
Of course he's all right. Photographer shoved his camera in his face.
So what, you went all Sean Penn on him?
What, am I supposed to let it go?
Yes, that's precisely what you should have done.
Oh, so you can turn him into rats and I can't do anything.
You know what, that's different.
Why, because you have powers?
Yeah, partly because I can reverse the damage that I've done. You can't.
Gotcha. So because you have powers and I don't, I'm just supposed to let it go. Maybe let you figure it out for me. Go get some more candy.
What is wrong with you?
Never mind.
Don't you walk away from me!
Watch me. The dry cleaning. Leo! Can you drop the kids off at Dad's? Leo! Can you fix the sink? Leo, can you do this? Can you do that? You know, I feel like I'm a freaking handyman again.
Well, I'm sorry, Leo, that I work for a living, okay?
Oh, okay. And because I do everything else around here, I don't.
I don't ask you to do everything else.
No, you just expect it. You know, every time I walk through the door, I never know what's next on your freaking list of things to do. Never ending, by the way.
Well, you know what? Welcome to marriage, Leo. It's a partnership. You divide and conquer. What's your problem?
Only you do the dividing and the conquering.
Okay, look, I did not ask you to give up your powers, if this is what that's all about.
No, but I did not give up my powers to be told what to do all the time, you know?
I did not ask you to be Mr. Mom. You volunteered.
Yes, but I did not think that it would become a full-time job.
Oh, and so that's my fault?
No, it is not your fault, okay? It just really sucks.
Oh, it sucks. What would you like me to do about the fact that your life sucks?
Hello. And for your enjoyment, ladies and gentlemen, a marital spat.
Mine is too.
What? I just filled it up.
Well, now it's empty. Honey?
Yeah.
Now we're out of honey. Put it down the list.
At least according to my tea leaves.
Tea, Leo?
Tea, you already told me.
Sniping!
I wasn't sniping.
No, we are here because you didn't care what I wanted. You just cared what you wanted.
How many times a day do you have sex?
A day? What, are you crazy? No wonder you wanted to see him. Are you kidding me? Really? Hang on. Ah, shucks, look! Family emergency, gotta go!
Just remember, it is always darkest before the dawn.
Leo?
Piper?
Ah! No romantic dinners, no walks on the beach. There is no way I can be inseminated. I tried, I just couldn't do it. It didn't feel right.
That's gross.
No, what's gross is me pushing the issue because of some stupid premonitions, you know? I want love first. I want what you guys have.
Not today, you don't trust me.
Why? What's going on?
Talk to your sister.
Yeah.
Oh my God, did Wyatt switch you guys again?
No, it was a marriage counselor.
Actually, it was a gardener, and it was Leo's fault.
Okay, that's too weird.
Never mind, we'll figure it out. How's Billy doing downstairs with JD?
There's nobody downstairs.
What?